Well, happening right now, a busy road is shut down as Pima County Sheriff's deputies are investigating a crash out on the north side of town. So take a look at this. This was the scene. This is just minutes ago on Ina and La Cañada Drive. Officials say east and westbound travel on Ina is closed down. Look at that accident out there. So drivers are being asked to find an alternate route at this time. Wildlife.